Back with the OG Ghost Recon. Excuse me. Ah, but we're starting off banging, aren't we? Yes. So, keeping it rolling with the OG Ghost Recon tonight. So we're doing the second mission, Eager Smoke. We've been tapped for a search and rescue. Navy's been flying sorties against rebel positions from its carrier bow group in the Black Sea. Last night, the bad guys got lucky with a SAM and took out one of our F-18s. The pilot and the weapons officer both bailed before impact, but the rebels picked them up shortly after they activated their beacons. They're being held for interrogation at a farm near the crash site. Your job is to go in and bring them back out alive. Recon photos show the F-18s still largely intact, but heavily guarded. If it's possible to plant a demo charge and blow the plane, do it. But don't jeopardize your main mission. And try to minimize Ossetian casualties. The Russians are already making a big stink at the UN about us being here, and we don't want to give them any more ammunition. If Moscow decides to intervene, we're going to find ourselves smack in the middle of a major war. Yeah. Okay. So secure the pilot, secure the weapons officer, turn the extraction, and destroy the plane. Alright, easy enough. Okay. I have to do this already. All right, well, let's roll. Much better.
On the move! Cover! Go! Move!
Stay low. Form diamond.
Okay, so we need to head southeast.
Okay, let's go!
Thank you.
Okay, let's go!
Someone meditating right now? I don't even remember putting this music in there. Yep, I bet that's the smoke from the plane up there. Skirt around the edge of this LDA. It came up close enough to the where the tree line continues around the field. We're just going to stay in the trees. It is like freaking dark out. Oh, you can see there. I was wondering about that. Okay, some of them. Maybe not. I was thinking that you could see their night vision. But I guess not. Yeah, so I'm starting a little later tonight because I was getting caught up doing some editing. Yep, there's a house with a light on up ahead.
Move up.
Copy.
I like how they whisper when they're in stealth.
Move 100 meters front.
There's a light on this house, so let's go ahead and check this house and see. See anything.
Contact, soldiers, 100 meters, just up ahead. Contact, rifleman. 100 meters, right up ahead.
All right, well, there's two guys in there. Oh, there's a guy over there.
Contact, man. 75 meters, right up ahead.
And we got a patrol.
Contact, man. 75 meters right up ahead. Get down. Three, move up.
Solid copy. Cannot comply.
Move up.
Copy.
Hmm.
4, get down.
Standing by.
4, move up.
Copy that.
Stay low.
Target acquired. Contact.
Ma'am, 100 meters. Just up ahead.
Contact.
Sniper, 200 meters. Right up ahead.
3, target. Soldier, southeast.
Target in sight.
Stay low.
I'm on target.
I'm going.
4, target, man.
Target acquired.
I'm gonna go ahead and clear out this house. I don't think they'd be heavily, they'd be guarding it this much.
Contact! Man, 100 meters, just up ahead.
If they weren't hiding something in it or holding somebody in there.
Eyes on target.
Six, get down.
Eyes on target.
Six, move up.
On the way.
Target in sight.
Ah, you can. Okay, I was about to say. It's very... like, you really have to, like, look for it. You can't see there.
Target in sight. Target in sight.
2, move right.
Contact. Man, 75 meters, just up ahead.
Oh my gosh, I, like, almost didn't see him.
Man, 75 meters, just up ahead. Meters, just up ahead.
Standing by. Engaging. Target acquired.
Where are you going?
Target in sight.
Contact. Soldier. 75 meters, just
dear
up ahead.
Dear Lord, dude.
Contact. Foot mobile. 100 meters, just up ahead.
Stay low.
Eyes on target. Target acquired. Eyes on target.
Six, target, rifleman.
Ready to fire.
Five, move up.
Roger that. Ready to fire. Contact, soldier, 100 meters, just up ahead. Eyes on target.
3, 4.
I don't really want to open up with the machine guns until I have to. There he is. Yep, we found one.
Seven, follow him.
Ready.
Fall back.
Copy them.
Weapons free. Move up.
Solid. Copy.
Fall back.
Roger.
Hold fire.
I see guys in front of the house out there. The house is probably the next. I can't see.
Seven, move up.
On the way.
Contact. Soldier. 200 meters. Just up ahead.
Waiting.
Contact. Soldier. 200 meters. Just up ahead. Target in sight. Contact. Soldier. 200 meters. Just up ahead.
Six. Weapons free.
Contact. Rifleman. 200 meters. Right up ahead. Clear. Contact. Rifleman. 200 meters. Just up ahead.
Three. Weapons free. Contact. 200 meters. Just up ahead. Right up ahead.
Contact. Foot mobile. 200 meters, right up ahead.
Contact.
Foot mobile, 200 meters, right up ahead.
Contact.
Infantry, 200 meters, right up ahead. Rifleman, 200 meters, southwest.
Oh, they still use... I thought that was ASR AI that was using the grenade launchers, but I guess not. Is it?
Wilco.
Oh, he's got an NVGs. What? Just in case we need it.
Standing by.
Seven, move right.
Roger, ready.
There we go. All right, and he's got a rifle.
Ready.
I mean, whatever.
Fall back.
Understood.
Three, four, six. Hold fire.
It's just going to be like defensive self-defense. Grab a weapon. The smoke up here, I think, is where the jet wreck is coming, or jet wreck is. If I can get through the bush. So let's go ahead and get up here. Do I have demo charges, or does one of my guys? Okay, I do have a demo block, okay. And do I have a clacker, or no, I'll just set it on a timer, okay. That's fine.
Stay low.
When the tree starts speaking Russian. Jeez. Sound like it came up from that way, so we must be close to the... I'm gonna push into that tree line, which is what I should have done. And then try to see if we can get an angle from this tree line onto that jet.
On your feet.
Yep, there it is. I see it. did not mean to hit that button. Yeah, I see a guy right there.
Contact, soldier. 200 meters, just up ahead.
Eyes on target.
Seven, move right.
Solid copy.
Contact, soldier. 200 meters, just up ahead.
Waiting. Target in sight.
Stay low. Move up.
Ready. Target in sight.
Three. Move up.
Solid copy. Contact.
Rifleman, 200 meters. Right up ahead.
Eyes on target.
Contact. Soldier, 100 meters, just up ahead.
Eyes on target. Contact.
Soldier, 100 meters, just up ahead.
Six, move left.
Understood.
Contact, man. 100 meters just up ahead.
Contact. Soldier, 100 meters. Right up ahead.
Guess I didn't pack earplugs. Not that I really need them. I always think I hear something.
Move 100 meters, right.
He's down.
I wish I had a clacker for this, but maybe this will draw some attention off of the other. Place off of the other house. I'll do 5. Yeah.
Spotted a charge. I see a charge. Move 100 meters, right.
Roger.
Spectre status recognized.
Remember to silence my phone.
Fall back.
Roger.
On your feet.
Alright, let's move through the woods and start moving up on that other house. I really don't want to be around this jet when it blows. There's that house. Alright, I'm going to wait for the jet to blow before I actually hit that house. Didn't it destroy the plane? Hold on.
Contact, rifleman, 100 meters, right up ahead.
Target acquired.
Target acquired.
Oh, contact. I see him.
Soldier, 100 meters, right up ahead.
Ready to fire. Contact,
rifleman,
100 meters, just up ahead.
Contact,
man, 100 meters, just up ahead.
Contact,
man, 100 meters, just up ahead.
Eyes on target.
Contact. Rifleman, 100 meters, just up ahead.
Target acquired.
Eyes on target.
They haven't spotted us yet. I'm just going to let them pass for right now.
Target in sight.
Target in sight.
Ready to fire. Target in sight. Contact.
Soldier.
Ready to fire.
Rifleman, 75 meters, just up ahead.
Target in sight. Target in sight.
Target in sight.
Target in sight.
Where are they going?
Ready to fire.
Target acquired.
I wonder where they're going.
Contact!
Rifleman, 100 meters, left!
Contact!
Rifleman, 200 meters, right up ahead.
Target in sight!
Eyes on target. Target acquired.
Eyes on target.
Fires on target.
Fire at will. Hold fire.
Seven.
Stealth.
Contact. Soldier, 100 meters. Right up ahead.
Contact. Man, 75 meters. Right up ahead.
Ready to fire. Eyes on target. Contact. Man, 75 meters. Just up ahead.
Taking fire.
Ready to go.
Ready to fire.
There it is.
Target. Eyes on target.
Open up.
Not me.
Halt.
Fall in contact.
All right, let's get you patched up, buddy. Hang in there, Johnson. Okay. Self-treating. Oh my gosh. There we go.
Fall back.
Roger.
Seven. All right. Move left.
Understood.
Seven, you probably should stay here.
Hold fire.
Stay out of harm's way for our assault into this the farmhouse. If that guy and the ghillie were to lay down, like, you would never see him.
Eyes on target. Contact. Rifleman, 100 meters, to the rear.
We're just so lucky that, like, they cannot see at night. Whereas mission would be like, it might up the difficulty just a little bit.
Six, weapons free.
The same guy or someone else? And where'd he go?
Contact. In 100 meters. Right up ahead.
Contact.
Standing by.
Nice shot. You mind?
8, move up.
Roger. Roger.
Eight, down and quiet. Eight, move left. Fall back.
Roger.
On your feet.
Can I get in that truck? Nope. Okay. It's a shame. All right, let's move. We got 1.2 clicks to go. Dixie's asleep. We got a long way to go. And a short time to get there.
Hold fire.
Pretty much heading north. Yep. I feel like the W key on a gaming keyboard should be like the most durable built-in key that like exists. I like how they suddenly turn 7, the pilot, into AT guy just because he picked up the launcher.
Stay low.
Oh, okay. It didn't list how many kills I got. Alright, well...